If you're new to my channel, hello. If you're returning to my channel, hello. Okay, you guys, so about to fix that. I'm going to head to see my dad today. He's back in the city. I know you see him in this vlogmas like all the time, and I don't even live with the man. But yeah, y'all. I just cleaned up the bathroom, tidied it up. So I'm like, I swept the floors, reorganized that. Shower curtain is back up. The sink is clean, the soap is here. I just gotta get some paper towels to put in here. So I'll be right back.
Oh, stop it.
And I used to think that I was involved enough, but I won't lie. Okay. I'm gonna start getting ready for my day, y'all, as well. Okay, guys, I look a little crazy. I'm walking to the train now. This is my fit of the day. Calm, casual, comfy. Niggas just got out the shower, which feels so good. My lips are dry and chapped and shit, though. Too bad. But yeah. I am on my way to my dad. It was raining, y'all, if you could see the water drops on the car. It was raining when I first opened the door. And then I ran back to get an umbrella. All right, y'all. I got no fucking lotion on. I know I'm ashy as fuck. But anyway, I'm here. I'm waiting for my train now. So it's coming. But yeah. I'll see y'all soon. It's the weekend, so hopefully something is up with the trains today. And yeah. So I gotta meet my parents on 125th.
Be advised, downtown two trains are also running express from Bunny Hill Road to East 180th Street because of.
So I got lucky.
Next stop, Bunny Hill Road, Stanger.
I got lucky because I hope that something was up with the trains. And look, so after the next stop is going to be going express till it gets to East 180, and then every other stop will be local. It's not going to be as long as it would normally take with every single stop. It'll move a bit faster. I see them, but they don't see me. Zoom it in. But I see them, and they don't see me. I'm starving. I want to eat.
I looked up and that was there. Yo. So we outside of Foot Locker. My phone is on 6%. Say, well, y'all, wave high. Well, they not even here, but so late, wave high. Hey! But yeah, we back in front of this Foot Locker from Vlogmas Day 3. Had fun with my sibbies that day. Oh, mommy on the phone now. Look at her big old forehead. But yeah, so we was just shopping. I think they bought something from a store that Jay got her Nike Tech pants from. So yeah, we out here. And my dad is talking to the kind security guard from the Foot Locker in Vlogmas Day 3. So if y'all remember who that is. But yeah, I'm trying to get them to say later. They talk about something serious, y'all. Serious. All right, y'all. My dad left. He went back up to PA. He was only out here for a little while. So it was like, I wanted to see him while he was out here. My brother's playing music in the room. And that's where we about to be. I'm going to hang out with my brother.
She pulled up in a Mueller. Metro booming on the beat. I love you,
cheating. All right, y'all. I left Michael's house. I'm on my way back to the crib because I do got to get ready for tomorrow. Tomorrow's a school day. Tomorrow's that spirit week. And I'm so glad we just did laundry this week because, yeah. Now I got some clean laundry to sort through and pick through and, oh, maybe I wanna, maybe I don't wanna with. So, yeah. Train is in 10 minutes, bro.
I appreciate you please help my African-American brother out. I'm trying to get a hot meal on Sunday.
I don't have no change.
I'll go to church today and pray for the poor people.
I don't have no money on me.
Oh, you got credit card?
No, I don't have nothing.
You ain't got no money to bring it home to you.
17?
Huh?
17.
You were 17 years old? You look so grown.
I'm 17.
You look very mature for 17-year-old lady.
Thank you.
And I apologize as a 17-year-old woman, girl, for money.
It's okay.
I should be ashamed of myself.
Okay.
To ask a 17-year-old woman, if you are now, for money.
It's okay.
But you have a beautiful week. I will have a more successful week than that.
Yes. I love that. I will have a more successful week than last week.
Yes, I will.
I'm proud of that. This camera lighting is so bad because I have y'all in a closet. But there's either these blue pants or these red and black ones, right? But my thing is, what shirt would I wear with that, you know? So, gray goes with the red and black pants, or does the gray go with the blue and white pants?
It don't really go with either. Do the blue one.
What?
Do the blue one.
Let's go, CJ. But that has not been in recent history, Kevin. Hello.
All right, y'all. My outfit is picked out for tomorrow. That's my spirit day outfit. And we're going to put my dunks with that. Hi, now let's pack my bag for tomorrow because tomorrow is every single class. So, I know y'all be seeing me in my school videos where this binder is sacred to me. This binder is freaking my favorite one ever. It's the cutest one I've ever had. And this is my social studies binder. And it has mad papers, which I need to put in folders. Because these classes have folders. Why am I holding this here? And my lip gloss business, like, inventory and schedule book and stuff. And there we go. My bag is packed for tomorrow. All right, y'all. I did a lot of writing during the summer in this journal. And I ain't write since the summer. My last journal entry was September 6th, and it is now December 10th. So we're just going to sit back on the bed a little bit, relax, get comfortable, and journal a little bit because I haven't done that in a minute. So let's write the date first before you get comfortable. 12-10-23. All right, y'all. I had a little time to myself. After I finished writing, I looked back at some old entries from during the summer, and I was just reading through it. I gotta interview somebody for the first page, so we'll come back to this page. I'm not really jacking his homework, y'all. I just remembered I had homework when I was looking through my bag. So, mommy, if you're watching this video, I didn't lie to you about not having homework. I forgot that I had homework. I'm so confused. So, we're making a commercial by the end of this packet. We're going to start with the very last page because that seems a little bit more, you know. So the options are 1 to 20, you'll last one day. 21 to 34, remain on probation. 35 to 48, shows potential. 49 to 62, sure to please. 63 to 70, prepare for promotion. So I'm sure to please. I'm almost at prepare for promotion, y'all. I'm almost there. So we finished with the attitude quotient survey. I think this page should be a little easier too, to like really sit down and think about. So yeah, y'all, I'll get back to y'all with what pages I did get done and what pages I don't get done, because I do have till Thursday, so I might just stop here. I want to get at least 2 pages done though, so I have something. So I had to unstaple the paper because I went downstairs to do my homework. And where's the paper that I messed up? This one, the dialogue. So I'm going to ask Mr. B for a whole new packet tomorrow and just redo what I already have. But yeah, 3 out of the 5 pages are done. And all I have is 2 more. So I'm not really stressing, you know? And now me and Timmy have to write Christmas lists because we haven't wrote one for our parents. And it's December 10th. And Christmas is next week. I'm going to drink my nice cold soda and write this Christmas list with the help of my phone. because I don't know what I want without it. So, anyway, Anna's Christmas list. Let's see what I want for Christmas, y'all. I'll get back to y'all because I don't know what I want for Christmas. There's ravioli, garlic bread, and there's salad, y'all. So, but yeah, y'all, that's what we're eating. We prayed, so we're about to start munching. And I know I said I was going to take a shower tonight, but I am going to wake up around like 6 to do my makeup and stuff tomorrow. And if I have time to catch a shower in the morning, I will. But I did shower today, so. But don't worry, I am going to shower tomorrow, if anything. What?
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 Timmy, I'm going to punch you in your throat.
What do I do?
Anyway, yeah, y'all. So, peace. I'm going to eat. I was not joking in Vlogmas Day 9's video where I said I was going to film my outro for Vlogmas Day 10 early because I never have the outro. So, I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, hit the post notification bell to see more from me. Question of the video, purse or book bag? And from boys, I guess you don't have to answer this question because y'all wear book bags. What else? But anyway, thank you guys for watching Vlogmas Day 10. I'm sorry that I'm doing bad with Vlogmas, but thank you guys for keeping up with Vlogmas, the people who are watching Vlogmas. Anyway, I love you guys, and I'm going to see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 11.